Hello, my beautiful channel. We're finally going to do some spooky trigger words. However, it's also going to include just like autumn and just this kind of season. It's not going to be all spooky, but I got some inspiration at the beginning of this word list, and then the farther down it goes, I came up with them myself. I'm just coming down here. I'm going to grab my camera because I want to record this upstairs because my old mic, for some reason, actually has like better sound. Or it could just be my new editing program. I don't know. But we're gonna go upstairs and get started into these trigger words.
Hello, 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 hello. So this is a list of wicked, wicked, wicked words. Words, wicked words, wicked words. So it's quite a long list, at least I think it is. But let's get started. I hope there's not gonna be too much outside noise, distractions. I don't know, but first word is trick, 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 or treat, 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 trick, trick, or treat. Trick, 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 or treat. Trick or treat. I already could feel myself falling into like a dunk twister. That's a good word, dunk twister, dunk twister, dunk twister. With trick or treat, trick or treat. I'm starting to say in my head like trick or tweet, like twig or tweet, twig or tweet. Okay, next. Pets. They were all black cats. Black. Skellington. Check a Skellington. Scary skeleton. Scary skeleton. Check Skellington. Check Skellington. Scary skeleton. That song almost started playing in my head. Anyway, super scary skeletons. That's the one I'm looking for now. That song. Anyways, we're gonna move on to Spiced Apple. Spiced Apple. That is like my favorite simmer pop right now. Is to basically do Spiced Apple. It smells so good. Spiced Apple. Spiced apple. And I just bought some green apples. So today's simmer pot has green apples. It smells just like apple pie. Apple pie. Spiced apple. And apple pie. Apple pie. Apple pie. Crispy leaves. Crispy leaves. Crispy leaves. Crispy leaves. I do not get crispy leaves in my yard. I even only really have one tree that drops leaves. Drops yellow leaves. Our giant apricot tree in the backyard starts dropping yellow leaves, but they do not get crispy, at least not to my knowledge. Everything's so wet and damp, they don't get crispy leaves. Oh my goodness, my stomach's going crazy. We have Kit Kat. They used to be one of my least favorite candy bars because I do not really enjoy those wafers, crispy wafers in them. However, over the years, I have learned to enjoy them. They're still not at the top of my list at all, but I wouldn't say no to a Kit Kat. Kit Kat. Kit Kat. Kit Kat. Kit Kat. It's really fun to try and eat them without your hands. If you've ever done that, I don't know, maybe that's just me and my friends. We would put one of the Kit Kats in our mouth and just eat it without helping, you know, with our hands. You had to keep it in our mouth and eat it and work our way down the Kit Kat. Hocus Pocus. So, this movie, what did it come out in, like 1996 or something? And I didn't grow up with this movie in our movie collection, but I did watch it like once. I don't know if I was at a friend's house watching Hocus Pocus. That's probably the case, that I was at a friend's house watching Hocus Pocus. And even as a kid, I remembered that I absolutely loved the movie. Absolutely loved it. And then, golly, probably about 5 years ago, I watched it again. I saw that it was on Disney, and I went crazy excited. I'm like, kids, we're gonna have to watch Hocus Pocus. I was so excited to actually have, like, access to this movie to watch it anytime because I loved it as a kid. But again, it was not in my movie collection at home. So Hocus Pocus, Hocus Pocus, and then they just came out with Hocus Pocus 2. Absolutely love it. They did a really good job on it as well. I would say it's better than the first one. Only because the first one is so old now, but they're both amazing movies, in my opinion. Hocus Pocus, Hocus Pocus, Hocus Pocus. I've already watched the first and second one. I already watched them, so gonna have to probably replay them again because they're just so good. Green goblins, green goblins, green goblins. Green goblins, there we go, going into that tongue twister, tongue twister, tongue twister. Green goblins. Green goblins. I don't know, this kind of comes from like, what, Spider-Man? But it just popped into my head, so I'm like, okay, it's going on the list. Green goblins. Green, green goblins, goblins, goblins. Green, green, green goblins, goblins, goblins. Now we have zucchini bread. Oh my goodness. Zucchini bread. Oh my goodness, it's so good. When you warm it up with some butter. So good. Zucchini bread. Zucchini, zucchini, zucchini bread. Zucchini, 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 zucchini. Witches brew. Witches brew. Witches. Witches brew. Witches brew. Witches brew. Witches brew. Witches brew. Witches brew. Reese's Pieces. Oh my god, you guys, I'm still crying in my head over this. Reese's Pieces. So I was really, really stressing out a couple of weeks ago because I ignore the bathroom scale. I'm scared to look at it, but I got on and I was like, crap, I gained weight again. I was literally sobbing to Abby and I'm like, I need to do something. I can't keep doing this because with history of like heart attacks and diabetes in my family, I'm like, I need to get my weight. I need to get my weight down or I'm gonna be overweight and obese. Can't have that. So we went to the store. Reese's Pieces is where this story is going, okay? Reese's Pieces, Reese's Pieces. We went to the store to start buying me some just meat and veggies. It's basically my diet is meat and vegetables. And we wanted to walk down the ice cream aisle. We didn't buy anything, but oh yes, we did. He bought his fruit popsicles. I don't like them, but I saw in the aisle vanilla ice cream with Reese's Pieces. And then peanut butter ice cream with chunks of Reese's. And then chocolate ice cream with chunks of Reese's. Oh, Reese's is my favorite. If I had to pick a top ice cream to try out of all those three flavors, I would pick the vanilla with Reese's Pieces. Reese's Pieces. Reese's Pieces. But I will not be buying that for a while now. I've got a goal and we're doing good, but I would love that Reese's Pieces ice cream. Reese's Pieces. Reese's Pieces. Reese's Pieces. Reese's Pieces. Oh my goodness. Okay. Creepy costume. Creepy costume. Creepy costume. I'm trying to think of what's the creepiest costume I've ever done. Creepy costume. There was one year I did a zombie look. I of course didn't like the messy hair, the pale face. However, I was more than just a zombie. I think I was like a car crash victim that turned into a zombie. So I took an old white shirt and cut it up, put corn syrup colored with red food dye all over the shirt, and then I think I put some on my face. I was kind of nervous to go over to my mom's because I did not want to scare the little kids. Creepy costume. If you dress creepy, let me know what your creepiest costume has been. Dressing up is part of the fun with Halloween. Creepy costume. Crap, what am I gonna do this year? I don't even know. I kept thinking of being a baby. Let our littles front and have a pacifier. It'd be a good excuse to have a pacifier out. And nobody would question it. Anyway, creepy costume. Creepy costume. Next word. Vampire. Blood. Vampire Blood. I just watched that movie called Abigail. It was kind of predictable and whatever, but it was entertaining. Definitely not one that I would come back to, but I watched it once. And anyway, Vampire Blood. It got pretty gory. Vampire Blood. My chair is squeaky. Squeaky. Oh, squeaky. Ooh, squeaky stairs. I just thought of another word. Let's finish Vampire Blood first. Vampire Blood. Oh my lord. Saying vampire is like sexy. Vampire. Vampire. Well, a lot of us love vampire movies, especially the Vampire Diaries. And we do have a vampire in our system, so we first noticed her because we felt stuck in the time of like Halloween 20. And we bought that one house. We were stuck there for a long time, and then we realized we had a vampire in our system, and yeah, we would watch Vampire Diaries constantly. And then she must have been born that time of year, and so we were stuck there, mentally stuck in that time. But anyway, Vampire Blood. Vampire Blood. Now to that new one of squeaky, squeaky stairs. Squeaky, squeaky stairs. How on earth did I go from Vampire Blood to squeaky stairs? I don't know. Anyway, squeaky stairs. Squeaky stairs. Squeaky, squeaky stairs. Squeaky. Squeaky stairs. Squeaky stairs. Okay, this next one reminds me of my regret. Pumpkin patch. I love pumpkin smells. I'm sure I've talked about that before on this channel. That most pumpkin candles come with like cinnamon, notes of cinnamon. And they irritate me and my husband. In fact, I have a, it's like a pumpkin vanilla candle. I had all the windows open in my house and I lit it. It was still way too strong. I might just have to throw this candle away. So my regret with pumpkin patch pumpkin patch. I was in the S store. Sierra. I always get it confused with our little Sienna altar, so I call it the S store, but Sierra. I was in there looking at their home aisle, and they had a pumpkin patch candle. I told hubby about it, and he's like, yeah, you should have bought it. Pumpkin patch. It smelled just like a pumpkin that you just picked. There wasn't cinnamon or any of those irritating smells. Pumpkin patch. Pumpkin patch. Pumpkin patch. And I'm trying to remember if I've even ever been to a pumpkin patch. I've been to a cornfield. Cornfield. Oh, that would have been a good word. Cornfield. Cornfield, cornfield. And then there's this pumpkin walk where you can... I'm digesting. You can either contribute carved pumpkins or painted pumpkins, and everybody makes like these exhibits. For example, I remember one year someone did Toy Story, so they painted Buzz and Woody and then a whole bunch of those little green aliens on the pumpkins, and it was super cute. But that's probably the closest thing I can say that I've been to a pumpkin patch. But I don't even know, remember if it's by a pumpkin patch. I haven't been to that place for a long time. Anyway, pumpkin patch. Pumpkin patch. Okay, this next one I might struggle with because it's just gonna remind me of that German song that was going around. And I never did learn the dance for myself so that I could do it because I was gonna do a marked all TikTok, but I never learned it. But abracadabra. Oh. Abracadabra. 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 Look, I just did it again. No, that was correct. Abracadabra. Yeah, it's abracadabra. Abracadabra, 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 abracadabra. And now I'm just realizing the word bra is in this word twice. Abracadabra, abracadabra. Next is spell book. Spell book. I like that one a lot for some reason. Spell book. Spell book. Spell book. And now I wanna do what Winifred does from Hocus Pocus and go book. Spell book. I wish I had a spell book. I gave my oldest a blank leather bound parchment paper. It was beautiful. So she could like write her own spells in it and stuff. I think she used the first couple of pages and then left it here. So that's the closest thing I have to a spell book. Oh, if I would have thought about it, I could have had it in this video. I'm gonna write this down. ASMR with leather spell book. Because that would be really fun, I think. So, spell book. Potions and lotions. last night. And that's it. It smells really good. So, simmer. Goosebumps book for those Goosebump fans. Curse of Camp Cold Lake. 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 Candle magic is my favorite type of magic. With a K. Candle magic, in fact. candle for some candle magic, especially with the harvest moon right now. Candle magic. Candle magic. Candle magic. Candle magic. That's weird. I started to feel like I was traveling back in time. The only other time that I have felt that way, I shouldn't say the only, I should say the last time I felt that way was when I ate a special cookie. Oh boy, did I time travel that day. Anyway, Esper quiet. Candle magic. Candle magic. Wicked witch. Wicked witch. I knew I wanted to do something with both of these words, and I love, just like Green Goblin, the wicked witch. That both words start with the same letter, letter, letter. Wicked witch. Wicked witch. Wicked witch. Wicked witch. Wicked witch. And then my mind traveled to what scares me. Circus clowns. Circus clowns. It's like clowns are there to either make you happy and laugh, or they're there to terrify and kill you. Circus clowns. Circus clowns. Circus clowns. Circus clowns. Circus clowns. Pretty princess. I dressed up as this, I think, in second grade. Pretty princess. My mom had just got this face painting book, and it came with a face paint. And so I still remember the face art. So you painted your whole face white, and then painted like a blue and pink star, and then painted bright blue, and then like pink for your lips. And then I think I had just a dress, and then my mom glued like tulle, is how you say it, to just like a headband. And it was more like a bride. I looked more like a bride in my mind from what I remember. But that was my pretty princess costume in second grade. Pretty princess. Pretty princess. Pretty princess. Pretty princess. And I have to add this one because we are a huge fan. Harry Potter. Harry Potter. They are on the autumn watch list of like autumn and Halloween movies. It's the Harry Potter movies. So I feel like it's appropriate. Plus there's so much like Halloween and autumn scenes in the movies. And so Harry Potter makes this list. Harry Potter. Harry Potter. Harry Potter. And Goblet of Fire is in my head right now, where Dumbledore is yelling, "Harry Potter, did you put your name in the Goblet of Fire?" I hate the characters that they put in the movies like this, because of course Dumbledore in the books, like in real life, is smart enough to know that Harry did not put his own name in the Goblet of Fire. But in the movies, he's questioning him. Harry Potter. Harry Potter. Alright. Pumpkin chocolate chip cookies. I added the cookies part because essentially that's what I was thinking of. Those pumpkin chocolate chip cookies. They're not my favorite, but they're good. I would prefer like a pumpkin roll or pumpkin cheesecake. Oh my lord. Ooh, yum, yum, yum. But here we are with pumpkin chocolate chip cookies. Pumpkin chocolate chip cookies. I better be careful or I'm going to get hungry. Pumpkin chocolate chip cookies. And last but not least is magical unicorn. And if you're still awake, I got these squishy tushy stickers. My other one is on my iMac, but magical unicorn is our last word. And if you're interested in these squishy tushies, you can find them on Amazon. Squishy tushy stickers. Squishy, squishy tushy with a magical unicorn. So my husband and a coworker are always teasing their boss and always buying her random unicorn stuff. Yeah, hubby bought her one of these unicorn tushies. He was gonna stick it to her office window. And I'm like, will she know it's you? And he's like, yeah, she'll know it's me, but it's gonna be hilarious. So they're always teasing each other, but anyway. Magical unicorn. 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 Magical, magical unicorn. Unicorn. Magical, magical unicorn. Unicorn. Magical.